Introducing the Garrard 401 project by Distretto Audio. Let's start from the initial idea. Distretto Audio is the distributor for the Aria Materia products. In case you don't know, Aria Materia is an Italian company. They design and produce audio solutions for vibration control like decoupling feet and audio stands. The distinctive technology used by Aria Materia is a specific compound made of real stone and resin with amazing damping and aesthetic characteristics. So why not to use such technology for realizing in high-end plinth for the legendary turntable Garrard 401? We took really seriously the challenge and we realized a state-of-the-art turntable system. There were different possibilities in the selection of the tone arm and cartridge. We narrowed down the choice to the top-of-the-line Ortofon Tonearm RS309D and the outstanding Ortofon SPU Silvermeister GM2 cartridge. The Garrard 401 was provided by Audio Grail. Audio Grail is committed to authentic restorations of Garrard 301 and 401 turntables. In total, close to 120 years of professional experience is brought to bear on each of their restored Garrard units. They work in conjunction with artisan paint finishers and plating companies to ensure the highest possible standards are achieved on each of the units they restore and sell. Actually, it was like having a brand new, or even better, Garrard 401. Audio Grail made a wonderful job. More precisely, this is the Audio Grail Special Edition Sable Finish. As you can see, the restoration level was absolutely impressive. The rationale behind the choice of the tone arm and cartridge was based on tradition and performance. Ortofon is a part of the history of the audio. With more than one century, they have an unquestionable audio heritage. The Ortofon SPU was launched back in 1958, and clearly the product has changed throughout its lifetime. New possibilities in regards to housing materials, diamonds and magnetic and damping systems have been employed to improve the SPU and its performance. The SPU Meister Silver GM MK2 has been outfitted with high-purity multi-conductor 6-9 silver wire for a more open and revealing high-end presentation. The nude elliptical stylus tip mass has been decreased by a factor of more than 50%, resulting in increased tracking ability and reproduction of dynamic detail. About the plinth, we realized a double chassis concept. The upper deck is hosting the turntable and it's made of an iron frame filled with Aria Materia compound, basalt stone and resin. Such deck is floating on the lower one thanks to four Aria Materia floating feet, implementing spheres made of steel, magnets and obviously the compound. The lower layer is fixed to the Aria Materia audio stand, but it could be realized as a standalone unit. One brief comment on the iron frame. It wasn't easy to find an artisan that could realize what we were looking with the level of refinement the project deserved. We were lucky to find a local artist here in Italy, a sculptor, that was capable to translate our needs in a flawless piece of art. If you're interested in more details and options, don't hesitate to contact us at distrettoaudio.com.